What's going on, Sass Temp? As we finally made it up, yeah. Took me a few tries. Took me at least an hour. Connecting.
Perfect. I just got us some more time.
Move on to the last one.
Got it.
Oh, God. Basically, yeah, I only took out the guy with the guns, since the guy with sticks won't bother me on the big stick thing to cut down time. And apparently the timer carries on from the last one. Hopefully there's no one there to fight then. So if, and hopefully it's not, what do you call it, glitchy, because it was... I don't know if you guys seen it in the last episode, but the thing's
they are stupid.
Stupid. Escape the forces.
I knew it! They're trying to ambush you. Get away from their fate.
This is not time, and this time I take my time with this shit. That's super stressful. But it's a fun challenge nonetheless, and no hitting me, guys. Come on. And you know the first thing about games? You let the person walk past you. At least that's the first. Stop shooting at me, Vex. Oh, fuck me. You're shooting at me, eh? Almost died like a mother bitcher. Fuck a shitty bomb, jingle wanga. Why swear words though? They're just words. Weird. Frame rate dropped then. It was dropping like a few times early on. Mission complete. Yay, where to now? No upgrade point. I'm gonna spend it on the, what do you call it, movement. Coil. Focus shield. Climb. I'm gonna get that one. So I can climb faster. Where to next? Up back down here? Okay. Might as well enter the next mission then. Up the ladder now. Yep, I definitely go much faster now. This is the second time this happened. This happened way back when I had like 450 subscribers or 350. Maybe something 50. Between 500 and 100. And I lost like a few subs a day. But overnight I lost 1,000 subscribers because of YouTube. But half of those people didn't even know you subscribed to me. I just talked to this person. Plastic. What's wrong with Icarus then? T-shirts other than white ones and black and grey ones. I didn't even notice that. Oh my.
Mandatory for all employees in Cascadia. It will eradicate what little personal freedom there is left.
It's a weird design to the building.
What Plastic is saying is that she's managed to access a bunch of news drones.
We'll be able to follow you all the way up. Anna can use them to hack services in the building. I'll need her stuff.
Looks like they're evacuating.
Only a few. They still seem to think that the damage can be repaired. Stay on the move, base, but watch out for damaged areas. The glass there might be brutal enough to break under your weight.
What can I expect at the top?
Expect the control chamber to have some sort of security in place. We've been in.
Oh, fuck me. I tried a wall run then. Keyword being tried.
Evacuated, but many remain. Oh, we might be wrong, Plastic.
Got a chance. I've done the calculations twice.
Plastic, have you ever been wrong?
No.
That was scary, man. I got past it.
That's her, alright.
Underneath!
Okay, melee guy's not a problem, so just run past him, it's easy. Glass door. This is where the brain done it.
You should be able to ride one of the blades out. Use the mag to attach to it. Just.
Woo! Fuck off, motherfucker!
This is great!
So much fun. Make sure not to die though.
I've reached the top.
There's more melee guys. You guys are easy. I'll just knock you off the edge. Knock you off the edge. Oh, never mind. Peace out, bitches. Right guys, I'm gonna have to leave that episode there. Don't forget to smash the like button, subscribe, join me for today. See you guys next episode. Peace.